So refresh the website with my browser. Should I refresh Expedia or refresh Google? Okay, let me refresh it. So I just press the menu button on my remote 3 and then I press refresh. Okay, so that's how I would refresh. Let me try and refresh the Agoda one. So menu again. I did seem to think that used to be a refresh button here. But either way, I could just do that instead. I might sometimes do that, refresh the search bar. Typically. But in this case, I wouldn't. So that's me refreshing. I'll move to the next task.